Kelsea Ballerini has revealed that her beloved dog, Dibs, has been diagnosed with inoperable cancer in his heart. The news has deeply affected Ballerini, who has shared her heartache with fans. Dibs has been a cherished companion, and this diagnosis marks a challenging time for the singer. Ballerini's update highlights the emotional bond between her and her pet, reflecting the personal struggles she is facing as she navigates this difficult situation.